Consumer news, Cracker Barrel is opening up a second location in El Paso next month. This one will be near the Eastlake area, and they are looking to hire a full staff. They're hiring for more than 200 full and part-time employees. If you would like to apply for a job there, we have a link for you up on our website. Just go ahead and head on over to KTSM.com and click on this story.